It's the Swollen Drum Mixtape. The show once again for the beats, bro. Okay. Let's talk Bloods and Crips, the ones that walk the strip, East Coast to West Coast, let's get the knowledge, kids. First thing that you gotta understand, without knowledge there will be death all upon your lands. Second, if there's no want, there'll be no change, like a man that wants food but won't get up to get it made. Third, if you got pride and it's taking over you, it will devour your family and everything around you. Now back to one, you can see by your history how America was founded, not every man was born free. So obviously education was not on the forefront, but people die for the rights for our brains to get grown up. That's human rights that not every human can have the right of. And I'm not just talking about black people, that's everyone that got shoved. But I digress, if you take a look through history, then you'll see a domino effect, you can't just let it be. If you really wanna stop it, then go ahead and stop it. If you really wanna stop it, then go ahead and stop it. If you really wanna stop it, then go ahead and stop it. If you really wanna stop it, then go ahead and go ahead. If you really wanna stop it, then go ahead and stop it. If you really wanna stop it, then go ahead and stop it. Won't stop it, and go ahead and stop it. If you really won't stop it, then go ahead and go ahead. Just for the people that claim peace when they speak, but with their actions have no intentions of being meek. Wolves in sheep's clothing, open with no emotion, trying to kill you so they can have your life posting. In other words, liars, cheese and fakes, got their mind always on that cheese and cake. Do whatever it takes just to get ahead, except for coming to the light, cause they afraid of that. Make no mistake, they on that dark side. Just because they car clean don't mean they mind right. They can scheme and plan all that they want to, but they gon' take their loss when that light shine, dude. In other words, it's like a dude saying, stop the banking. And on the song talking about, nigga, I'm not playing. Might shoot up a blood, might shoot a crib. You know how I do, I bust that nigga in his lip. If you really wanna stop it, then go ahead and stop it. If you really wanna stop it, then go ahead and stop it. If you really wanna stop it, then go ahead and stop it. If you really wanna stop it, then go ahead and go ahead. If you really wanna stop it, then go ahead and stop it. If you really wanna stop it, then go ahead and stop it. If you really wanna stop it, then go ahead and stop it. If you really wanna stop it, then go ahead and go ahead. Last verse, what can I say? Pride, that's the deadliest thing. It keeps the mind greedy and full of itself, and it's post-helpless and thinking that it helps. It's something like a paradise or a mirage. Roll your dice, try your luck and get caught up by the squad. Cause you think you can die, you need to repent. Pride comes before the fall, don't you remember that tip? It's like the Morning Star or the KKK, Hitler, Jim Jones, or the American way. Oh, say, can you see that it's killing us, man? Cause all the gangs, every family got pride in their ways. Okay, take this scenario and come and go out with me, play it. The East Side, Trey, Trey, and Kane, no more fake. But there's hating from the rear, the well, no pride for dude. He got his 22, what you think he wanna do? If you really wanna stop it, then go ahead and stop it. If you really wanna stop it, then go ahead and stop it. If you really wanna stop it, then go ahead and stop it. If you really wanna stop it, then go ahead and stop it. If you really wanna stop it, then go ahead and stop it. If you really wanna stop it, then go ahead and stop it. If you really wanna stop it, then go ahead and stop it. If you really wanna stop it, then go ahead and go ahead. If you really wanna stop it, then go ahead.